So that was my first W3L. You were on the poster for W3L that year when they came up to Elgin, but you weren't on the show.
Wasn't on the show. Yeah, of
No.
course. I was probably on the year before, I imagine, because I definitely did Elgin once or twice. I think we did the international tournament where obviously I represented Ireland, which was great for because I was actually Irish. But the Bulgarian baker was of questionable origin, and there was Bulimpaland was a competitor apparently. But as is always the way. But I don't think I did 2012 in Elgin, but I definitely remember before maybe 2010, 2011.
I can't believe that I'm speaking to you, and you're the first one to mention Bulgarian baker out of this,
Well,
because
that's it. Listen, I think there was a few Bulgarian bakers. I'm not sure now, under that mask, there might have been a couple of different people who played it, but I'm not sure if they were from Bulgaria. I'm not gonna lie. And I'm also not sure if they were bakers, to be honest. And like, don't quote me on that one. I don't want some heat for that, but I might have spoiled the kayfabe for somebody.
It's fine. I've seen the baker in different body shapes over the
Sizes.
years. Yeah, he's one of my. I'm fairly certain he only comes to Elgin now because I've banged on about him so much every time I write about W3L and Elgin, because I'm like, this is just the it's the best worst thing I've ever seen. I can't get enough of it. It's just so
I don't even
obscure.
think. I think he actually had a Lithuanian flag once, not a Bulgarian flag. But it's in that vicinity, so it's okay.
Close enough. I mean, the time is now. Probably Bulgarian baker might have trouble getting back in, but it's we're.
With Brexit, I don't know if he'd get in
Well,
with the passport, to be
he
honest.
apparently couldn't get in. I spoke to Mike at the last show and
That
asked,
is
and
a shame.
he went because of Brexit we couldn't get the Bulgarian baker over, and I was like, oh, well, this is terrible news for me.
Always
But
next year. There's always next year.
can always hope.